Yeah, my movie Devishi Prasad was a very difficult, one of the most challenging and one of the most beautiful experiences of my life. It was a very difficult role for any girl to do. And why? Because there was no skin show at all. What you see is whatever skin show you see is in the trailer. That's it. There was nothing more than that. But it was all in the head. The process of having a real life incident happen to a girl. Oka ammai ki incident jargindi. How brave, how strong she has to be to come out of that incident. So I think that was one of my most challenging characters.
When you talk about skin show, me definition enti, what skin show?
For me, skin show is not wearing short skirts or being glamorous. For me, skin show is in a bad way. Skin show would be like if I have been made to, I have been made as an object on screen to objectify me, then I won't be interested in doing that role. Like if you're just putting me there because you want to show my legs and my body, then I'm not interested. That is skin show for me. Skin show is not if I'm a, like in Swami Rara, I played a very glam girl. So that's not for me. That is how a normal girl would be if she's going to be sexy and hot. That's how she's going. But if you put me in a
particularly
scene, just to show my stomach or just to show my legs, then I'm not interested.